Hello friends, welcome back to YashvikFood, your go-to channel for authentic Indian recipes. Today, I am about to make your Sundays and gatherings very special. I am 1000% sure you will get addicted to this recipe once you taste it. And speaking of special moments, look at this beautiful rain outside. It seems like whenever I cook biryani, it has to rain. Today, we are diving into the delightful world of chicken Donne Biryani. Ingredients needed are Now, let's jump straight into the cooking procedure of this insanely delicious biryani. Take a big pot or biryani handi. Add 4 tablespoons of cooking oil or ghee. Once oil is heated, add in whole garam masalas and fry for 2 minutes. Whole garam masalas which I have used here are 2 bay leaves, 2 star anise, 1 inch size 3 cinnamon stick, 1 tablespoon fennel seeds. Fennel seeds are very important for this particular dish. 10 black peppercorns, 8 cloves, 10 cardamom pods. Then add the sliced onion and fry until golden brown. Meanwhile, let's take care of the pre-preparations. Chicken marination. Clean and cut the chicken, remove the skin, make some insertions on the chicken pieces and marinate it with salt and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Let it sit for at least 30 minutes to 1 hour. Rice soaking. Wash the rice and soak it in water for at least 30 minutes before cooking. Reduce the flame and add 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Prepare a green paste in a mixer. Add spinach, coriander, mint, green chili, a pinch of salt and a little water and make a fine paste. And a red paste in the same mixer blender, add 2 chopped tomatoes and make a fine thick paste. Stir everything well. Make sure the flame is medium to high. Cover the lid and cook until the raw smell disappears. While our green and red pastes are cooking, let me share a bit more about the magic of Donne Biryani. The name Donne comes from the eco-friendly areca nut palm leaf cups used to serve this biryani in Karnataka, especially in Bangalore. One of the best places to save your authentic Donne Biryani is in Bangalore. Now, let's get back to our pot. Add 2 tablespoons of dhania powder, 2 tablespoons of garam masala powder. Mix everything well and cook for 5 minutes. Add 2 tablespoons of butter and cook until the oil separates from the gravy. Here, you can also add ghee instead of butter. When I used to live in Bangalore, Donne Biryani was my ultimate comfort food. Whenever I craved for biryani, Donne Biryani was the first thing that came to my mind. There was a small hotel next to the place I lived that served the most delicious Donne Biryani. Now, let's add the marinated chicken and mix everything thoroughly, ensuring the chicken is well coated with the gravy. Then cover the lid and cook until the chicken is 70% done. Make sure you stir occasionally to prevent burning. I learned this recipe from the chef at the hotel next to where I used to live. She was a sweet lady whom I will never forget. Whenever someone compliments my Donne Biryani, I always think she deserves all the praise. Even today, the memory of its taste still makes my mouth water. This isn't just any biryani, it's a flavorful, spicy and green-hued delicacy that doesn't follow usual layered or dum cooking style. It's a unique gem from Karnataka's rich culinary heritage. This dish is really simple with fewer ingredients than compared to other types of biryani. It is spicy, vibrant green and rich in flavors. Traditionally made with areca sambar or jeera sambar rice. But today, we are choosing sona masoori rice to make this biryani. You can use any type of rice, but if you choose areca sambar or sona masoori rice, it will taste better. Look at this beautiful rain outside. It seems like whenever I cook biryani, it has to rain. Just look at how gorgeous our balcony is, filled with lush greenery. The gentle patter of raindrops on the leaves, the way everything glistens and looks so fresh, it's simply mesmerizing, guys. The rain and the smell of biryani, it's the perfect combination, don't you think, guys? Now, drain the soaked rice and add it to the pot. Pour in 1.5 liters of hot water. This is very crucial. Adding hot water helps continue the cooking process smoothly. While cold water can shock the gravy, slowing down the cooking and affecting the texture. Always make sure you use hot water to maintain the cooking momentum. Add salt to taste and the juice of half a lemon. Stir everything well, cover the lid and cook on high flame until it comes to a boil. I believe this is that dish which bound to captivate your taste buds and leave you craving for more. When lemon juice is added to any dish, it enhances the taste and balances the flavors perfectly. The soothing sound of rain, the cool breeze carrying the rich aroma of spices, it all comes together to create such a cozy and delightful atmosphere. There is something special and magical about cooking biryani while watching the rain. Once boiling, reduce the flame to low to medium and cook until the rice is perfectly done. Once the rice is cooked, turn off the stove and let the biryani sit undisturbed for 20 to 30 minutes so that the flavors melt beautifully. After 30 minutes, mix everything gently and your aromatic, delicious chicken donne biryani is ready to be served. This dish pairs perfectly with seasoned curd, onions and a boiled egg. Do try this amazing dish at your home and share it with your loved ones. Let me know the compliments you receive by leaving a comment or tagging us on Instagram and Facebook at YashvikFood. I am sure this chicken donne biryani will become an addiction in your household, making every Sunday special. Thank you for watching and following along. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, YashvikFood, Taste of Indian Food in Germany. Until next time, bye guys!